where it says download. Well, big shout out to Big Boy Development. And that's all you have to do is just click download right there. Perfect. So it's going to open up for us. We're going to click open as soon as it's done. It's going to take a couple seconds. Then once that's done, just make sure you guys are in OpenIV. And again, we'll walk you guys through this one more time while it is downloading. Go up here to the top where it says GTAV. Go to mods. Go update. X64 DLC packs. Time while it is downloading. Go up, just make sure you guys are in OpenIV. And again, we'll walk you guys through this one more time while it is downloading. Go up here to the top where it says GTAV. Go to mods. Go update. X64 DLC packs. We're going to go to patch day 25. We're going to go DLC.rpf. Go update. X64 DLC packs. We're going to go to patch day 25. We're going to go DLC.rpf, X64, levels, GTA. Go to mods, go update, X64 DLC packs. We're going to go to patch day 25. We're going to go DLC.rpf. X64. Levels, GTA 5, vehicles.rpf, okay? So, now that that is downloaded, it's going to look like this, okay? Okay, so when you open it up, it's going to look like this, and it's going to have London, Ontario Police Service. It's going to say ELS, okay? If it says non-ELS, that means that it's... is for like 5 minutes. And inside here, you guys are going to have ELS files. It would either say VCF or ELS files, okay? And you'll see them are the XML files right there. And these are going to be all the vehicles that we're about to install. If you go back, okay, and all you have to do, so say I click inside this folder and you guys want to go back, there's a folder up here with two dots next to it. All you have to do is just click that. Let me show you guys how this works. So for the Tahoe right here is P Ranger. I'm gonna let you guys see that real fast. Here that I installed South Carolina and drive. So that's how when I to when how now go now there. So if you want to do Sheriff and Sheriff 2 will spawn for you throughout the two. I've had FBI actually spawn for me, like show up as backup for me out in North Yankton. Yankton told all none of us in the city. So I'm gonna replace Police 4 with a 2014 Charger because if we looked at there, none of them have Police 4. There's a Police 2, Police 3, and Police. So we don't have a Police 4. So if you want to change the names up of your vehicles for them to spawn in the city, so instead of having this sheriff unit, which you'll see right here, so say I was out in the county right now, this unit right here would respawn and it would just be out of place because it's a city unit. You know what I mean? London Police, it's a city unit. So it's out of place. So what I'm gonna do is make it where it spawns in the city. So how to do that, and again, I'm gonna go right here to 2014 Charger and I'm gonna change the name of the vehicle. All you have to do is just delete where it says sheriff, and then you have a period YFT. So you don't wanna take any of that out, okay? All you wanna do is take out where it says sheriff, the name of the vehicle itself. So I'm gonna type in here police four, and I'm gonna go ahead and copy it. So right click, I'm gonna click copy. And then I'm gonna go in here and I'm gonna do it the same thing to all the files in here. Right click. Click paste. I'm gonna highlight it and I'm gonna click paste just like so. So now we change the name of it, okay? So what we're gonna do is drag and drop over here, and Police 4 should now be that 2014 Dodge Charger, just like so. Perfect. You can name it whatever you want as long as it goes with the vehicles that are inside the game. So Police all the way through Police 4 for city units, Sheriff and Sheriff 2 for county units, P Ranger. Police T right here. So Police T is police transport. So that's a transport unit right there. So anytime you call in for transport, unless a city unit or just a regular cruiser shows up, the police transport will show up for you. So what we're gonna do is go ahead and show you guys how to install the ELS files. So anytime you guys install vehicles, okay, you have to install the ELS files. Now some folders will say VCF, some folders will say ELS, okay? You have to install these. If you guys do not install these, your lights will not work. So how we're gonna
ain't gonna end well, believe you me. Autocorrect on my damn phone, it gets me into enough trouble with my queen. How many times have I had to say, oh, baby, you know what? I meant to send you, I want to eat your casserole. Hello.
Hello, ma'am. I would like to report unsound business practices at Deals and Dollars. Yeah, the greeters are senior citizens who are forced to stand on their feet 5 hours at a time.
Cigarettes and...
I'm still waiting to hear back from Burger Shot!
Hi.
I'm not drunk! Stop staring at me.
A code 99 in mission row. Respond code 3.
This is David Charles 12. Copy.
We have the suspect in sight.
Oh,
a 1099 in, East Vinewood. Respond code 3.
Victor 13, currently heading to the location.
Attention all units, we have a robbery at Mirror Park gas station. Respond code 3.
Piece of trash!
God damn it!
Damn.
Loser!
Whoa!
Screw you!
Shit!
Dumbass!
Thank you.
said DR Caribbean people taking over Liberty City. That's where we have this radio station. Get yourself to Francis International Airport. Head down to the Dominican Republic. Chill on the beach with this music. And then you say to yourself, why do I live in Liberty City?
This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you caught them with these moves.
No.
But we wanna make sure that we see them.
Okay.
But we wanna see you.
Just
too.
Film it, man.
Okay, well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there, okay?
You mean here?
Yes, 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 yes. Very cool. Good.
Okay,
yeah.
Go.
Beautiful, beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am. Turn this way, please. Turn this
five,
way.
Five, yeah. Six, looking at seven, me. And eight.
Good, good, good. Right over here.
Let me see you work. This way.
Yes, good, okay. Good. Perfect. Cool, cool, cool.
So, how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No, not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay, so here we go then. Yeah. See, it's the streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles. For real. You know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles. Yeah.
Oh, hey, Nico. This is my boyfriend's cousin. The guy I was telling you about, Nico. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business, who now has a price on his head, pretty good.
I love his optimism. So, Nico, this is Manny. We grew up together.
Hey, yeah. What's up, man? Streets, man. Alright.
This is the guy I told you about who beat up all those thugs in Broca.
Yeah, great. Listen, Melody, would you give us a little space, please?
All right.
Okay, yeah, great. So, you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But, you know, kids need hope. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets to make some eggs. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, and.
Yeah, well, you know, we gotta clean up some eggs, brother. We're gonna clean them up, you know? Yeah, here, right here, right here. Turn around, man, right here.
Here, Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the streets
of
Boan.
Turn that off.
These street criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood.
Wait.
Hey, please,
hey, hold on a second.
Hey, what? Ah. Manny!
Sorry.
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today. That was great. Thank you very much. That'll be all for today. Thanks a lot. What are you doing?
What are you saying?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine. Just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, would you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
In which case, you've got to help.
Good. All right. Hey, how's the camera?
It's not good.
What do you mean it's no good?
Just
car if we're gonna clean these streets. Last I heard, these dealers was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go take a look, man. So you and Mallory is tight, huh? She and your cousin is together now. I love that girl, man. I love her, man. Your cousin better not be messing with her head. You're gonna propose, right? He's gonna make an honest woman of her, right?
I think that's as much of a decision of...
The dealer and his drug wagon are up there. Pull up behind and we wait. There he be. We got to follow him to them other leeches, man. They be sucking the damn life out of these streets. He gonna see you, man. This has started to annoy me.
Apparently, the mob teaches people to stay two car lengths behind the target. I don't know if he's grown up enough to make a good husband. What's it to you, anyway? I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
Shit, man. Manny's close to everyone who grew up on the streets of South Bohan, man. They're my people, right?
Sure.
veins.
You sound like you got something else in your veins.
Man, I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man? I'm clean, man. Serene. Fucking serene.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ever thought about doing some TV? You might be able to get a series of the back of mine, you know? Nico, Bellic, Street Justice, bro.
Not really my scene.
Just wait till you see your face on the screen, man. Maybe you change your mind then.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a well-known idiot.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the streets so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know me because I help people, man. I'm all love, caring for these streets. Him into that warehouse and get rid of the dealers.
I thought you were going to clean up the streets.
Hey, the message is what's important, man. It don't matter who gives it. I, for one, ain't in this shit for the ego.
I got a good shot. I'm returning his ass. Last time, hey, brother, don't be mess civilized with me. About this. Some street warrior stands outside the site of another gangland massacre.
That's right.
Oh, cut.
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh. Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot through your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
Easy, Nico. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah.
going to Mohanet Avenue.
Here we are, man. End of the line.
Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
Please make a U-turn while sailing.
Man, I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is Love Meat. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You heard Animal Man. Eat him alive, okay? In town of assholes, you are worse.
We did not find your body with the others in the warehouse. Mr. Bulgarin and I were very disappointed.
You, Dmitri, why did you turn on me?
You think I could survive in a cesspit of a city like this by aligning myself with a bottom feeder like you? You, who has so many enemies. You robbed Bulgarin. You killed Mikhail. No more of loyalty than I do.
You know why I killed Faustin. It was not my choice.
I will find you, Nico. I have burned you and your cousin out of Home Beach. I will smoke you out of any other hiding place you have in this city. See you soon, Nico.
Fucking annoying! side, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie, my balls are golden, okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. You need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
Okay, guys, I just want to get one more shot, okay. Please. This is going to look great right over here. Well, officer, please.
Please make a U-turn where safe. In 20 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Manny, I got rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid. That's okay. Money's what makes these streets sing, man. I'll call you when I get more work. Stay safe. Stay real.
To explain important issues, you know?
On,
I mean, this is about
ridiculous.
Intelligent people like me making a difference at a ground level.
Wow, that sounds great, Brandon. I don't know if it's just me, but you've been acting in a movie, it seems like, what, every 3 months?
Yeah. And you know what? Being an actor, it's really hard.
Oh, yeah,
you know, I've got to say somebody else's words and then go sit in a trailer. You know, people don't realize the stress of Vinewood relationships. Working long hours for...
Hey, Nico. You tired of Manny yet?
I was tired of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you. Elisabetta Torres. She's got an apartment on San Quentin in Forsyth. Meet me there.
And I'm also so humble. I really am. It's complicated. It's difficult to wrap your brain around. It's kind of like one of those Chinese symbols. But, you know, some days I get hand release while doing Tai Chi on the beach. And the next day, I wear... Talk about suffering. I'm not getting out of here.
Why don't we just take a call then?
Okay.
If that's the way you want it, amigo, then that's what you're gonna get. And that shut him up.
Fucking punk. Oh, hey, como
hey,
estás? Hey, wait, espera.
Jorge, he's with me. Liz, this is Nico, Roman's cousin. And Nico, this is Elisabetta.
Hey.
She's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, Mom. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
Easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
Oh! True! Hey, Nico, this is Patrick, Paki McCreary.
All right.
Hey.
So, Paki is shopping, but I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Ah, maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Nico.
Goodbye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
Where are we going?
I got this meeting over on Joylet Street. There's a rifle up on the roof of the place next door. You need to go up there and make sure nothing goes wrong. You'll see me and my boys show up in a bit. You're my guardian angel.
You don't trust these guys you're doing the deal with. How come you trust me?
You got a good look about you. And I'm lucky with my gut feelings.
Huge monkey, some dinosaurs who are trapped in amber. It's very original. It's a nice, quiet character piece.
Wow, that sounds great, Brandon. Now,
Doesn't
let's take a quick... ...with more of Brandon Roberts and gubernatorial candidate John Hunter.
PLR reminds you, consumer-driven culture is killing our democracy. Buy yourself a hybrid, a solar panel, and a composting toilet. And set yourself free.
Thank you.
Those dealers double-crossed your boy. But I managed to keep him alive.
Manami was right about you. You are good. I have some more work for you. I'm sure Paki is pleased as well, eh?
Why are you trying to push all into me, Mom?
Lay it from him now. Hijo de puta, nobody comes at me like that.
Does Elisabetta get you to do stuff like this often?
Elisabetta don't get me to do shit. I just like to keep an eye on things. There ain't a deal in this town I don't know about. I own this city, for real.
Yeah? But how come we haven't met before?
You obviously ain't been big time. I started small like you, player. Slinging rocks on the corner, sticking cats up, all type of shit. Them was the old days. Now it's all about diversification.
A heroin deal is your way of diversifying?
Money talks. Money say jump, cat say how high. This is a cash deal. I got other shit going down as well.
What type of shit you got going on? I'm always looking for work. If it pays, that is.
I pay like a Slongberg Sachs bonus, bitch. It's Christmas every day when you rolling with this nigga.
So you got work?
Not yet. I gotta set shit up. But I'll need a cat like you real soon. Give me your number.
Tell me about that biker. The one with the smack. Johnny.
I ain't working with that cat, but I heard about him. He's doing all type of crazy shit. Blowing stuff up. Them boys, the Lost, they in some heavy type of gang war, is what I heard. Crazy white boy shit. Think only one group can grow beards and ride bikes in this town.
It's a big town.
Not big enough for some people. What that other gang called? Death Angels or some shit? Anyways, be careful of this cat. You don't want to even look at him the wrong way. Crazy motherfucker.
You scared of him?
Yeah, I ain't scared of nobody. All them bikers is racist as shit, dog. Hey, money, watch where you're going. Crib's on the third floor. Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No,
come
no,
on,
no,
let's
no.
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
They're gonna freeze, expect everyone. Us to go out the front with that biker dude. We're gonna get out the floor above first, money.
I'm zeroed in on him.
I give
God
in!
God bless this
no
city!
Everybody get down!
Please!
I'll cut off your fucking head!
But this is making me uncomfortable! Where are you?
These ones won't be causing no trouble. We move!
Up! Keep moving!
Put your hands in the air!
Everyone else want to die! I got rid of these guys! Let's go!
Yo, G, stay close! Yo, money! Follow me! There be more of them FIB cats up in this shit!
Your money!
Oh, Nico!
Everybody! Stay down until I say it's okay to move!
This is it! Anymore?
I need you near me!
I need help! I've been shot!
Hey, Song Pam! We ghosting through here! You wanna start rolling with me? Drive me back to my crib in Northwood on X.
Here
time. Stay away from me. You're going to die, friend!
Between me, my wife, and my secretary. My first marriage...
Hey! Money, watch where you're going!
...as much as I thought at the time.
Legislation outlawing metro...
No! No drive up a bitch, punk!
Well, Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
Do not make me get out of this car!
Enjoying
the right now. Fresh off the boat, Paul. You fool. 5-0, man. Shit, calm it down.
By them feds. You take a bed on a heroin beef, you ain't seen life for a long time. You rotting up in that shit, yeah? A future in a max security pen ain't no future at all. You forget about them cats that do that sort of time.
And them your friends on the inside?
My man's Dwayne Forge is inside on a crack beef. He showed me some shit back in the day, but when he gets out, if he ever does, it won't be the same world.
What's different since this guy's been doing his bid?
Shit changed. There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, the rap game, X, chronic, meth, shit. I'm looking into expanding my horizons.
Yeah?
For sure. Reach for the stars and all that shit. I don't see why a young kid from the hood can't make something out of himself. Street cats like me just get labeled as pimps and pushers and sticker boys.
But you are a drug pusher.
That's just what I'm doing to get out of the ghetto. I don't see it as dealing drugs. Drugs is just one arm of my business. I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading floor.
Only this commodity is illegal.
Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. Now, I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big gold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful first.
Here we be, money. I'll hit you up when I need your ass.
Elizabetha, things didn't go so good. The contact was...
You see, I know. Fucking fences everywhere. I feel like they want me back. We'll see what happens. I got some more deals to make.
Accident.
Yeah, right. I put the money into another cab depot. Bellic Enterprises is up and running again. Next up, loading on the bomb pack. I'll give you shares, NB. Let her out.
Fuck me, man. I really need this.
You telling me?
Sorry, clumsy spoken of me. What are you talking about? This. Dash. Oh, my boy was here! Damn, son, that's some wild shit!
Let's...
Not with these elbows!
Stay down there! I don't want this to get really ugly.
You don't piss me off,
man. Manny Escuela combines a powerful urban masculinity with a lighter side. Here, shortly after cleaning up five blocks, he teaches a group of...
Yo, man, you made me look gay, man. I warned you, bro.
What? No, you don't look gay. You look a little metrosexual or something.
Metrosexual?
Good, it's good.
Man, who the hell ever heard of a metrosexual ex-gangster, man? I'm a lord, man, not a lady. This show is gonna make me famous.
You are gonna be famous.
Shit. Yo, Nico, man, what am I supposed to do here, man? I got this film genius here making me look like a transsexual or something on TV, and now some punks been talking all kinds of shit, too.
What punks?
Man, bitches I used to roll with, guys caught up in the game, punks in too deep, man. Yo, I tried, man. I tried to be a good guy. I said I'm reformed, man, but I'm pure ghetto, man. And this show is garbage.
Oh, come on.
We don't have to kill a shot, man.
Jeez.
We need to go bust somebody, man.
Do what you want, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Hey, yo, man, we're brethren, right? Give it up, man. All right, man, yo, listen, can you shut these punks up for me, please?
Where are they?
They're gonna be coming in on the L train, man, from Algonquin to Dukes, man. Hey, I owe you, man. I owe you big time.
Okay.
You see that, man? You see that, man? Yo, that is streets right there, man. Not none of this shit. Got me dancing in skirts with people in the neighborhood. Man, what the fuck is that, man?
Ooh!
the face of them is no problem. Stand up on the road and them a peep up on my face. Like them one thing they strike out on my box then. Got your happy tax and I see I'm confident. Me earning all the dollars, yeah, them accumulating same. So hyping up them turn, right. Them don't have no set of me ruling in the shit. And the providence, me father.
You don't need to worry about people talking garbage no more.
Yeah, just your ghetto, man. Just like me, kid. I'm gonna thank you on all my acceptance speeches, man, for real.
This is Hove Beach Station. This is the A train. The next stop is Easton Station.
How are you finding things? Have you got enough to do here in Liberty City?
Yeah, I think I've got enough on my plate at the moment, Roman.
Well, you need some downtime, go hang out at the apartment and watch some American TV. It's much better than the shit we got back in the old country.
Most of the shit on TV in the old country was from America. Don't you remember, Roman?
Then watch the TV here and get nostalgic. I don't know, later on.
Your vehicle a moment.
Get your dirty hands off me, punk!
Yo, man, you trapped in the 70s?
I want to go to...
Fun way to go.
Thank you.
Wait, listen.
Hey, what's up, money?
Hey.
Come on. Ladies, give me a few minutes. Business calls. This is my town. Look at it. All them tiny ants down there. Man, shit is crazy.
So I guess you do okay.
Yeah, okay. But what about you? What motivates you?
Well, I need money. This pays. I can do it. I don't care if I live or die. And I'm looking for someone.
Someone special?
Yeah, you could say that. So, why do you need me?
Well, I'm always looking for good guys. Build an army. But in my work, the people change. Money changes people, not me. I'm still a hustler from these streets. And I heard good things about you.
Okay, but I'm warning you. I'm not low budget.
Do I look like I live low budget, dog?
Yo, player!
Fuck you want?
There's someone here for you. Dwayne or some shit, I don't know.
Motherfucker got out? Damn. My dude!
What's up, son? What's going down?
You didn't tell me you was getting out? Man, I would've laid on a party, got some freaks out. Shit.
I called. A couple of times.
Man, hey, Dwayne. This is Nico.
Hey.
Nico Dwayne Ford. Taught me everything I know.
Not everything.
So, hey, man, where you staying? You need some money? What's the plan?
What you mean, what's the plan? Pick up where we left off. I'm out, I'm back. We keep on rolling.
You say we?
Yeah, we. Unless you too fine. What, your silk sheet, fancy dress wearing life too big for me now?
Oh, hey, I ain't saying that. You know, what's mine is yours. You need help, just holler. Hell, this Slavic motherfucker any good, he can help you. Hey, you know I do anything I can. But right now, we gotta roll. Give me 1 second.
Ain't folk quick to forget?
Some folk.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Where did you get out from?
Preschool.
Okay, Dwayne, we gotta roll. Please make yourself at home. Hell. This is your home. This jet money.
Motherfucker must think I'm an idiot.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway.
All right. You heard of Youssef Amir? Big real estate developer?
I don't know. I've heard a lot of names since I got here. This guy's a big developer. Are you and him having meetings about how to run the city?
Not yet, but I got an idea about how me and him could use it. friend, some Italian dudes shut down his building site on some union bullshit. They all up in the place, strapped to their fronts with hard hats on and shit. Won't let nobody get near me.
What are you suggesting we do about it?
You're gonna go in there and get them mafia types off the site. Meantime, I'm gonna tell Yusuf how good we've been to him. That cat and me is gonna be tight as two cellmates on lockdown after this.
What's in it for me?
I'll give you what you after. Cold, hard cash. That what you're chasing, right?
Amongst other things. I don't know how good your plan is, though, Playboy. If I get rid of the guys on the site, then won't there be more? If it's a union problem, doesn't that make it bigger than a few guys with guns?
Shit. Union is just another word for mafia. These cats is looking to squeeze our boy Amir for dollars just because he ain't from here. When we fuck their people up, they'll realize that he ain't a cat to be messed with, and they'll back off.
Okay?
Shit. Yusuf is from Dubai. He's an African, and he's coming to Liberty City to make it big. It's my duty to watch this cat's back. My ancestors came from Africa. Now he's coming out a bit later. Me and him could be cousins, shit.
I think you might want to look at the map, Playboy. Dubai isn't in Africa.
Shit, it all the same. Africa, America, Dubai. It don't matter. We're brothers. Spiritually, I mean. And that's the important bit. That car money, you're gonna be strapped. Sniper rifles, grenades, all that shit.
Good job, and I had his job.
You two have a baby.
Yo, there's three lookout cats making sure no one makes move on the site. You best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. I'm gonna get in the position where I can see all the shit going down. If you can take out the main cats, then the rest of them shouldn't be a problem. When you in there, I'll give you the lowdown on where these main cats is at. You might be better seeing the lookouts from up here too, money. That all them lookouts gone, money. Get in there and free up the site.
down there. From a man such as me. Stay away from me. I got rid of all the union problems on this site. As you can see, this place is going to need a cleanup before any workers come in.
You the money, son.
Never die.
No way!
Yo, Money, I appreciate what you're doing for me. There be so many fake cats out there. You remember my man, Dwayne?
Sure, just got out of the pen. Old friends aren't paying him no mind.
Yeah, that's what he said. He got friends all over the shop, but he's living in the past. Now I need you to go to the Governor Fred Johnson Project over in Northwood. He's holding up there and needs help with some shit. You assist his broke ass, I'll send some paper your way. I owe that for him. Can't pay back a biatch. Peace out, Money.
I've ever played Peacemaker, but I'll be there in a bit. Stay calm. Yeah, how you doing?
Fucking great. What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Psh, fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit is fucked up.
I see you in the room when you show me. Let me make the way, completely correct in the context of future events. Especially
kill him.
After chasing Ivan, first by car and then on foot on the roofs of buildings in Broker, we must decide whether we want to get rid of him or spare his life. And here, given Faustin's impetuous character and Vlad's idiot, there are many doubts as to whether Ivan is really to blame. Moreover, the lines spoken by Ivan during the chase do not indicate that Faustin is really angry with him. Ivan, Faustin does not even